Hallelujah. This is how we are going to open our mouth. As we are going to begin to pray, the power of the Holy Ghost is in this place. The fire of the Holy Ghost is here. The fire of the Holy Ghost, the Pentecostal fire, the fire that broke, that fire that came down in the day of Pentecost, that fire that was born in us, in the man, in that upper room, when the 120 soldiers, when the disciples, when they gathered, and they called upon the God of Israel, the Bible says, as they were calling upon the the fire of the Lord descend upon them. That is why even as we have gathered here this hour, the fire of God is going to fall upon us right now. We are going to come out and begin to worship God. We are going to come out and thank you. Thank you for bringing us into your presence. Thank you for the fire that is going to fall in our lives. Thank you for the revival that is going to take place. Thank you for the fire that is going to speak in our body. That's why we are going to worship God. Thank you for the fire of revival.
We worship you,
Father. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. This is how we are going to open our mouth and pray. The Bible said that righteousness is not a nation, but sin is a reproach. We are going to thank God. Father, every sin in my life that is going to hinder my prayers today, you power of sin, what are you waiting for? By the blood of Jesus Christ, I cleanse myself. I wash myself. Open your mouth and begin to pray now. Begin to cleanse yourself in the blood of the Lamb. In the blood of Jesus Christ, that takes away. Let the Holy Spirit of God begin to take over in the mighty name of Jesus. Jesus Christ. Father, Lord, my God, in the name of Jesus, let the power of whatever sin is next, let the fire of whatever sin is next, Amen. We are going to pray. There is power in the blood of Jesus. The overcoming power is in the blood. That deliverance power is in the blood. The deliverance has been given to us on the cross of Calvary. It has been paid in full on the cross of Calvary. That is why we are going to open our mouth. The Bible said they overcame by the blood of the Lamb and by the words of their testimony. We are going to begin to plead the blood of Jesus in this room, in this environment. Let the blood of speaking that speak a man that is the man of heaven begin to speak for us in the name of Jesus. Let your command be to plead the blood of Jesus. The word of the Lord says that we should not be ignorant of the devices of Satan. We are going to pray because we know we are in a battlefront. The moment we say we are going to fast and pray, the kingdom of darkness is set loose. That is why we are going to pray, because he said, "Behold, I have given thee power to bind and to loose. Whatsoever you bind on earth is bound in heaven. Whatsoever you loose on earth," we are going to pray, "Father, in the name of Jesus, I bind every strong mind of the earth." That is when I hijack my prayers. In the name of Jesus, Father, I bind every strong mind of the earth. When did you hijack my prayers? Every strong mind of the earth is on today. To end up my prayers, I bind all of fire. In the name of Jesus, let the power of God begin to pray. Amen. We are going to pray and say, "Angels of deliverance, assigned for this immediate deliverance program, come by fire in the name of Jesus Christ." Angels of deliverance that have been assigned for this deliverance program, locate this place now by fire in the name of Jesus Christ.
Let's go.
Amen. There is power in the blood. The blood of Jesus carries power. We are going to seal up this environment with the blood of Jesus. We are going to seal up our internet, our gadgets with the blood of Jesus. The power in the blood of Jesus, the prevailing power, the overcoming power. Let that blood not be given to speak for this gadget, for our internet, for our gadgets, for everything we are using. In the name of Jesus, let us begin to speak the blood of Jesus.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We are serving a living God. We are serving a living God.
We are serving a living God. We are serving a living God. We are serving a living God. Yes, we are serving a living God.
Adoration forevermore. Oh, Lord, to
who you are. Be all the glory to you, Jesus. Be all the honor to you, Daddy. Be all the glory. I love the nation forever. All that who you are. Be all the glory to you, Jesus. Be all the praise to you, Lord. Be all the glory. And adoration forever.
Hallelujah.
So, Jesus, now you be God. Oh, God, Father, now you be God. Oh God, Jesus, now you be God. Oh God, Patapata, now you be God. Oh God. Oh, come and see, oh, come and see. Come and see, oh, the Lord has done. Come and see what the Lord has done. Come and see what the Lord has done. Come and see what the Lord has done. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. It seems you're not expecting me because everybody's frozen. Can you hear me?
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
I thought nobody's hearing me.
We can hear you.
The final say, Jehovah. Final say, who has the final say in your life? Jehovah has the final say. I say, who has the final say? Family is Jehovah who has the final say. He overturned my life. He make a way where there is no way. Jehovah turned my life around. He makes a way where there is no way. Jehovah has the final say. Who has the final say? It's Jehovah who has the final say. Who has the final say?
Jehovah turned my life around.
The Lord Jesus who has the final say, he has the last word. Amen. We are going to sing a hymn unto the Lord. We are going to sing a hymn unto the Lord as I'm going to share my screen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are singing, the great physician now is near. Are you sick? Are you in bondage? Are you troubled? Has the enemy held you bound? We are going to sing, the great physician now is near. He is not far off. He is going to do it. Amen. The great physician now is here, sympathizing Jesus. He speaks that
dropping heart to change. I'm sorry for the connection. Let me share again. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. The devil is a liar.
Amen.
The devil is a liar. The voice of Jesus. Oh, it says, I song, sweetest name. On mortal tongue, sweetest.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise Master
the
Jesus.
The network is disturbing.
Amen. It is Rema. Amen. Let's just proceed. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Please, I would like us to worship the great God. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Can you hear me?
Hallelujah.
Yes, Mama, I can hear you now.
All right. Please, we are going to worship the great King, the I am that I am. The omnipotent, omniscient, and omnipresent God. The one who declares and it comes to pass. We are going to worship this great God. We have come to give him honor. We have come to give him thanksgiving. For if he were hungry, will he ask you for food? Everything belongs to him. We are going to give him what is due to him. That is thanksgiving and praise. We are going to worship this great God. We are praying in the mighty name of Jesus. Everlasting Father, King of glory, we worship and
worship you.
We give you glory because you are
God.
You are creator of the universe.
You are
the
God. You
find the name of the
great and mighty. There is no God
but mighty.
Father, for you are more than Jesus.
Thank you. Ancient of the
never
seen
you.
I am the
God of worship.
Father,
you are
the
God of
worship.
You are the God of worship.
We give you glory. Sing and make music of
the
mighty
God.
Hallelujah. We give you praise in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. God bless you, ma, for that wonderful praise and session. We are going to go into prayers this hour. You are wonderful. You are the Lord. You are wonderful. You are worthy, O Lord. You are merciful. You are merciful. You are gracious. You are gracious, O Lord. You are mighty, Lord. You are mighty, our God. You are merciful. You are merciful, Lord. You are God. By faith, we are in you. We are in you. In you there is power. There are the never fail. We are in you. We are in you. In you there is power. You are the rock that never fails. We are in you. We are in you. In you there is power. You are the rock that never fails. We are in you. We are in you. In you there is power. The rock that never fails. We are in you. We are in you. In you there is power, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus set us free. From sins and sorrow, the blood of Jesus set us free. Oh yes, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus set us free. Jesus set us free. The blood of Jesus has set us free. The blood of Jesus was shed on the cross of Calvary for our freedom and our deliverance. The blood of Jesus was shed on the cross of Calvary to set the captive free. Free from sin, free from unrighteousness, free from oppression of the dark world, free from the forces of darkness. The blood of Jesus Christ has set us free. I want you to open your altar because he says in Colossians chapter 1, verse 13, he said, for he has delivered us from the powers of darkness and has transcended us into the kingdom of his dear son Jesus. Let's begin to open up this hour. Let's begin to thank him for the blood of Jesus that has set us free. Say, Father, thank you because the blood of Jesus has set me free from the power of sin and death, from the powers of oppression, from the powers of the grave, from the powers of unrighteousness. The blood of Jesus has set me free. I am free by the blood of the Lamb. I am free by the blood of Jesus. He has paid in full for me on the cross of Calvary. I love the power of darkness, nothing, because the blood of Jesus has paid for me. Amen. We are going to pray this hour. Remember, we have called for deliverance. Deliverance in every area of our life. We have done this week, the week, for praying for self-deliverance. Therefore, before we can have a proper deliverance, we must first of all sweep away everything that will stand as injuries, everything that will stand as a barrier to our prayers, everything that will stand as blockages to our prayers. That is why this hour we are going to be praying prayers for Christ. The highest deliverance, the highest deliverance that we all need is the deliverance of the flesh. This flesh, if we can deal with this flesh, if this flesh can be taken care of, the other things are nothing. That is why this session, this first session of this deliverance, we are going to be concentrating on the flesh. We are going to be concentrating dealing with the works of the flesh, the enemies of our soul. We are going to pray against the enemy of our soul. That is the greatest enemy that we have. That is the greatest battle that has ever been fought. The battle of the flesh. The battle to conquer the flesh. To prevail against the flesh. To have victory over the flesh. Amen. Can you people hear me? Let me confirm first that.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Amen. Hallelujah. So we are going to be praying. The first battle that we need to fight is the flesh. This, our flesh, me, you. That is the first battle we need to fight. We need to touch, because we have come for deliverance. As each session, we are going to be praying for different prayers. We need to first of all touch ourselves. Anything that will be injustice, that will bring blockages, that will hinder our prayers, that will make sure that we will not just come and after these 3 days, we will still go back and we will make the same. You say, but I'm not for deliverance program. I fasted, I prayed. Why has nothing changed? Nothing. Why is this? No. That is why we want to concentrate now. We want to go and deal with our flesh. The Bible says in 2 Corinthians chapter 7 verse 1, it says, having therefore these promises, dearly beloved, let us cleanse ourselves from all filthiness of the flesh and of the spirit, perfected holiness in the fear of God. If there is filthiness of the flesh and of the spirit in us, we cannot have a lasting deliverance. If there is filthiness of the flesh and of the spirit hiding inside of us, deliverance will not take place. Today you will pray, you will sit in prayer. Tomorrow the thing will work again, because we need to first of all cleanse ourselves from filthiness of the flesh and of the spirit. That is why this hour you are going to open your mouth and begin to pray. We are going to pray and say, Father, every filthiness of the flesh in me, every filthiness of the spirit that is warring against my spiritual life, by the fire of the Holy Ghost, today give way by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, you are going to open your mouth and begin to pray. And say, Father, every filthiness of the flesh and of the spirit that is warring against my soul, give me way by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ, let us go and begin to pray. The let us go and in the name of Jesus, every filthiness of the flesh and of the spirit that is warring with my soul, warring with my spiritual life, warring with my prayer life, I do not begin to give way. In the name of Jesus, every filthiness of the flesh and of the spirit that is warring against my soul,
that is
In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. This is how we are going to pray. We are going to pray. Oh God, my Father, let my prayers be effectual. Let me be one that make my prayers to carry power. Make my prayers to be effective. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh God, my Father, make my prayers to carry power. Make my prayers to be effective. In the name of Jesus Christ. Let my prayers be effective.
I'm going to go to the hospital. 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 I'm going to go
Amen. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen. We are going to pray. And tell the Lord, you, my tongue, you will not take me to hell fire. In the name of Jesus, every poison in my tongue, don't get me to hell fire. In the name of Jesus, you will not take me to hell fire. In the name of Jesus, you will not take me to hell fire. In the name of Jesus, you will not take me to hell fire. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, my tongue will not take me to hell fire. In the name of Jesus, you, my tongue, will not take me to hell fire.
In Jesus' name, amen.
We are going to pray that the root of sin in my life be shot by the blood of Jesus. Every door that I've been opened to sin in my life, that door that is giving sin access to me, be closed by the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ,
every door that has been opened to sin in my life,
You know your weakness, the weakness you have in your life. Maybe it's anger, maybe it's any form of weakness that you have. We are going to repeat that prayer. And you are going to command the door for that weakness to be shut. You will say, you door to anger. You go to a church. You go to a besetting sin. You know whatsoever is your weakness, whatsoever you are struggling with. You will call him by the name and say, you go to such a be shot by the blood of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I command you to be shot. We are going to open my mouth and give you away.
Every thought of anger, every thought of hatred, every thought of anger, every thought of jealousy in my life, Father, Lord Jesus, 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 Father, Lord Jesus,
We are still praying, my sisters. Remember, the Bible says we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities and powers. The greatest enemy we have is this flesh. If our flesh can die and be crucified, I am telling you, our lives will be the way God wants it to be. We are going to pray. You garment of besetting sin and pollution are signed to drag me to hell. I am not your candidate. Be consumed by fire. Every garment of besetting sin.
I pray any comment of besetting sin as a sign against my life to send my Father, let the Holy Ghost fight in the name of Jesus.
We are going to pray. Amen. We are going to pray and tell the Lord. And say, every power of hell over my life, I separate myself from you by fire. In the name of Jesus, every power of hell over my life, over my children, over my family, over this ministry, as we are praying for this ministry, we separate ourselves from you. We separate this ministry from you. In the name of Jesus, every power of hell over my life, over my children, over my
family.
The
Hallelujah. Yes, Jesus. We are on fire to pray. This is self-deliverance. Pray yourself out and pray for my own self. Nobody is here to lay hand on you. Nobody is here to ban and cancel. If you don't pray yourself out, you are your own. Hallelujah. We are going to pray. God, tell the Lord. The blood of Jesus. He writes my name from the book of air. Write my name in the book of life. The book of in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus. Write my name from the book of death. From the book of death. Write my name, blood of Jesus. Write my name, block out my name from the book of death. Blot out the name of my children. They say, Apple, Elena, Sharon, Paul, Faith, Grace. Their names out. Blot the names of Fabiola. Blot the names of Giovanni.
Blot the book of death.
Let the blood of Jesus blot out my name from the book of death. In the name of Jesus, write my name in the book of life. In the book of death.
You are a prophet to yourself. Hallelujah. You are going to prophesy to your own own self. You are going to pray and tell yourself, my life, hear the word of God. You will not please Satan. In the name of Jesus, only the God of heaven will please. You that you will call your children, call them by their name. You light, hear the word of God. You will not please Satan. You will please God. In the name of you, my life, the life of my children, the life of my husband, we will not please Satan.
My life.
Amen. At this hour, we are going to begin to thank God for our prayers. This session is coming to close now. Amen. The afternoon session will be longer. Next, we are going to thank God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. All we have to say is thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. All we have to say. Yes, thank you, Lord. This is how every one of us, let's open our mouth and begin to thank God. Let's thank Him for this first session of the first day.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you. How we have to say.
The first person of the kingdom of my God. Thank you, Lord. 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 Thank you, Lord.
Amen. This hour I'm going to call Sister Jovita to give us an announcement. Sister Jovita, God bless you.
God bless you, my beloved sister. Let us pray for our sister Itoham. For more power, more grace in the name of Jesus. Any virtue that God has offered this hour, my Father, in power, we feel her in the name of Jesus. Let us pray for her in Jesus' name.
We thank you for your daughter,
God bless you, my beloved sisters, in Jesus' name. The word of God says, when we pray, when we desire, we believe. It shall be granted unto us in Jesus' name. As we have asked our God is worthy. He has answered us in Jesus' name. Amen. Mm-hmm. Our announcement goes like this. I want to bring in our memory concerning our forthcoming conference. As we have advised, let us not forget about it. Let us continue to pray even in our individual homes for God to glorify himself in Jesus' name. It's still taking place on 25th, 26th, and 27th of August by the grace of God in Helsinki, in Finland. Amen. So I'm encouraging each and every one of us. May God open doors as men are waiting upon God to do that wonders for all of us to be there in Jesus' name. Amen. We are still having our evening prayer by 3 o'clock to 5. It's going to be a double hour by the grace of God. We're encouraging one of everybody to be there. You can say to our friends, many of us May we friends that stay in bondage that need this kind of prayers. No, we're not the only one that going to be set free. We are God died for all of us. Let us share through our WhatsApp as many that are available to join us and receive their deliverance in Jesus' name. Amen. Our children program still holds this evening. Children one from 6 p.m. to 7, while our teenage just from 8 p.m. to 9 o'clock in Jesus' name. As we do, are we still having our 12 midnight prayer? If I'm by the grace of God, we meet as we normally meet by the grace of God in Jesus' name. Amen. I want to remind us again concerning our Lord's Supper is still holding on Sunday. As mommy has said, our sister has said, concerning the bread we normally use. Those of us that don't know how to do it, you can call Sister Mary or Sister Tohan and they will put you through how you can do it for you to be part of that in Jesus' name. Amen. As we do it, may God bless us all in Jesus' mighty name. We pray with thanksgiving. Amen. 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 Can we share the grace together? Mass.
May the grace of the Lord be with you. The love of God, the Father, the Holy Spirit, rest in the life
forevermore. Jesus,
all goodness and many of all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the Lord forever and ever, in the name of the Lord Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Shalom, everybody.
Shalom.